And this is why you don't let through the Miho if you're going to pick at least 3 damage dealer comp like this. Hey guys, 6 more days to tally and now we should climb. So for this video, we're just gonna do many matches and there won't be much edit in it because, you know, I will die if I edit them all, okay? We're up against double stripper. This is why I like my foot to be on triple revenge. Chose not to strip, that's very smart. So he's going to go for the stun. Hopefully he's not gonna get my Triana. Nice! But can my Triana resist the spear from the Poseidon though? I mean from the Okeanos. And of course, he's gonna get it. Nice, we got the defense break on the unit that we really need too. This is bad, guys. Okay, did not stun my Diatna though. Diatna is not stunned, so we go for the Giana. Should I kill the Giana or should I stun the Okeanos? I think we should just try to stun the Okeanos here. Nice. Because the Giana already used her stun, already used her bomb. Not that scary anymore, no longer a threat. And if this guy chose to use the third skill, I have a 45% chance to counter with the third. And we win. Where's the counter, you noob? Ah, that proc though. Okay, we kill the Okeanos. Nice, we went for the Giana. That's very, very sugoi. We use the first skill to fam. Nice. Etna comes back. Sadly, she skips a turn because he died. Yay! No, the Ciara should not have enough to finish off the Etna. However, the Ciara has max crit rate though. Look at her. Look at the attack bar she just received. Yep! Just a little bit more! Just a little bit more! Can we win this, guys? Ah! Okay, we sure are going to win this. Yes, we are. Do I grit? Of course I grit. I'm not gonna go for the Ciara because my Vanessa is gonna finish her off. Then put the defense break on the black Chiwu. Gotta slip. You and your pay to win LD. Get the hell out of here. Feels good, guys, when you win against such pay to win players. Okay, Vanessa taken, so you have to go Loren and this one. That's an Antares. I think I'm going to ban this one. This one is very good with Vanessa. I don't want that. We go Antares and then who to go next? Not Siho though. Also not Etna. Okay, he has 3 damage dealer, a good time to beat Miho. Yeah, I'm gonna let through the Rika here, because I have so many anti-CC, right? This one and this one. So I'm not letting through the Rika, we just ban the front. Except the Rika got first turn. We have immunity though. So chose to go with the Toy Knight, did not get it. And our Antares just immediately proc from the... Whoa! Oh! First time in forever, my Antares actually doing work! We need to heal here, even though we're gonna give too much turn to the Diana, we gotta go for that. Nice. Still going after the Rika with this. As soon as we kill the Rika, we have no problem with the rest of the comp. This is going to kill, right? Because that's just how Miho is. She is ridiculously powerful. Whoa, chose to go for my Miho, but then proc and then stun my Miho. Whoa, the guts of this guy. How does he know? How can he predict the future like that? Okay, Yes, that's right, you're going to die before you actually kill me. We go... Antares is dead though, so I have to start working on this one. I need my Miho to finish off her. I finish her off, so... Take that, you little... Yeah, we slip her. Wait, if I finish her off, is he going to come back and... There's only one way to find out, guys. Okay, we already popped the Vanessa's passive. And this is why you don't let through the Miho if you're going to pick at least 3 damage dealer comp like this. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. That's okay, we're fine. It's not gonna be able to kill my darkness. Whoa, the damage 12k though! Woohoo! So our victory depends on this, guys. Whether or not we land a defense break on this guy. Okay, we won. Easy victory. Sweet, sweet victory. Welcome to the darkness meta. But the Ciara can just take off the defense break with her bombs. But by doing so, she's gonna waste her bombs. So it's not true. But then you die. Oh yeah, that's right. The Vela Jewel still have the thing. Overwhelmed. Nah, we're just gonna go damage here on the Ciara. Because after she's dead, it's gonna be no threat. Chose to go for the horse. Interesting. I guess he predicted the proc. That's why he went for the horse. Oh, nice try. Bye-bye. My darkness first skill is not Devil Montop, so I was actually scared there was not enough to kill her. That's okay, Vela Jewel only has single target attack, so she cannot kill. Through the Vanessa passive. And we cleanse. Yeah, we won! Surrender button, hit. Okay, good. We're actually climbing. Let's go, guys. Let's go. I knew it. This is a Swift Lauren. So the ban on the Mina was correct. Did not get it, though. This is so good. We did not get it, Tony. Darkness. That is huge. Okay, who wants to get stripped? I say we strip the front first, so he cannot cleanse anyone, yeah? And now we nuke the Furt. So I nuke the Furt though. Nah, I think this one is more scary. We nuke the Lauren. Beautiful. Why are you so beautiful, Darkness? We stun the front. Do we strip or do we stun here? Nah, just go for the stun. Cause I mean the Ciara already used the bomb, so not that scary anymore. And we provoke the Furt! This is why Furt is not good against Josephine. Take that! No bombs. A weak heal with no attack up. That's right. So we finished off the Furt now. Hey, just a little bit more, guys. But it's okay. He should be dead in the next turn because my Josephine is gonna get bomb, right? She's gonna get another turn and then we kill a Furt. Here we go. Oh, we don't even need to. There we go. So beautiful. The awful web right there. Yes. We don't transform. Instead, we shield up. Because I proc, guys. The Josephine cleansed the bomb on herself. That's why we won. What the heck? So lucky. At least this way we have a chance of winning it. But oh, the 2B slider though, so strong. That's why we need Taranis. If not, then somebody's just gonna die straight off the bat like that. And since my Josephine is not on wheel, I think we're gonna get reset by the... What's her name? The fire is a combust here, right here. We're gonna get reset, guys. Get reset.
A few moments later.
Ah. That's just OP. Ah, no stun. So we in deep trouble here. He cannot go for the third kill because if he do, then he's gonna wake up everybody. Okay, chose to wake up the monkey. Oh, that proc though! Ah, now we got attack break! I still cannot beat CC! This is too hard for me. we stun this one. Nice, we got a stun, so now I have a chance to win. Come on, Triana, I need you to proc. We're up against some real monsters here, we need... This is such a monster! Look at this! Two turn every turn! Oh crap, my Josephine cannot for the life of her get a turn! Too strong, this is too strong. If he has the... I'm out. It's too strong guys, this one. Bullshit, CC, come. Oh, we're gonna lose again, are we? I have no count. I actually have no counter to this two. It's too strong. But he has too many damage dealers, so this one I'm gonna pick Miho. And just hope he doesn't ban the Miho if you wanna win. He might go PP right back. Okay, so to win this, we need to kill Vanessa first. In 3v4 situation. Oh, did you see that? He actually did not crit for the last one. Yeah, we have to... You know what? I think I'm... I have to go for the Vanessa, yeah. Have to. If not, then this two is gonna come back riding the horse again. Riding their beast animal is what I meant. Okay, chose to... Additional turn though, please don't kill my Miho! Wow, no crit on this thing! Bullshit! We cannot use Miho to counter the Beast Rider guys, they have no crit. How do you beat the Beast Rider though, they're so strong! I'm afraid you cannot get G1 this season because I have no counter to the Beast Rider. How do you play against the Beast Rider? This is tank shot. God, I hate tank shot. Ciara is good against tank shot, so we put Ciara. Okay, this is bad. My only stripper is Diana, but I cannot strip. Because if I transform, then the Antares is going to cut me. I think I did a very huge major mistake here by picking Ciara for my last. Oh! Except, we got first turn and that one has no wheel. Yeah, let's just go for the draw damage. Hey, maybe we can kill the Antares before anything happens. If we get lucky, maybe we can transform and the Antares not gonna do anything. Should we try to get lucky? Because I'm feeling extra lucky today, to be honest. Oh, just not to kill though. I mean, just not to shield this one though. I'm just gonna kill him later. Nice. He's not gonna fam because we have shield. Die. Oh! Die. God, I really hate this thing. Now, even if he makes him come back, I can put bombs. So we don't have to worry about the... What's his name? The thing. I'll just call something the thing if I can't remember the name. Here comes. Okay, but we can just put bombs again to kill him.
Nope.
Except our Ciara got provoked. Holy s. Ooh, he stunned my win unit! Has to go for the Diana though, but it will be such a waste. That's right. Should not have the cleanse. If he. Does he have the heal though if he procs? Let's hope he doesn't have it, yeah. Last turn from the Antares. Does have the thing. Dang, I underestimate Antares. Come on, proc! And die! And don't come back. We have to go for this one, guys. If not, then that one is going to hurt a lot. The defense up right there. And now we try to stun the Molong. Good. Everything is going according to plan. This is my best counter to the tank shot meta, but I really don't have any counter to the Beast Rider meta though. How do you play against that? Not gonna hurt, because we have defense break on you. I think he has the, yeah. It's not gonna do much though. Since we're just gonna strip it with Diana though. Oh, that's going to hurt you more than it's going to hurt me. Let's try to kill him. Ah, the stun! Oh, it's funny, I killed him just now! Okay, we pray our Vanessa is going to proc the defense break to the Molong and kill the Molong. Come on. Ah, not enough. And now our Ciara might die to the dots. Oh, she is dead. Tank shot meta wins. Tank shot meta wins. Tank shot meta is unbeatable, guys. Look at that. How am I supposed to get G1 for this season? I don't think it's possible. It's not possible, guys. It's not possible to get G1 this season.
1 week later.
I think in order to get G1 in this meta, I really need to work on my Molong. Need to skill him up. And then work on my Taranis. Yes. Skill him up. And then work on my Harmonia. Rune her up. And then we're gonna play with this also. In case if the Harmonia get banned, we can substitute with Illyana for the Molong. We rune up our Ganymede. Skill him up. And then we can get G1 again. Oh, this meta is so stupid though. There's a reason why Tank Shot is very popular, because of the Beast Rider. Oh my goodness. Sorry to disappoint you guys, but yeah, we have to know when to admit defeat, right? For this season, we're not gonna get G1, but we are going to prepare for the next season by running up our Tank Shot comp. And then we're gonna try to get G1 again. So thank you for watching, and I'll catch you again in the next season. Bye!